on a back block down Salisbury Plains. Ted was born in 1895. Thrust from the loins under rusty soil, and the cord was cut with a scythe. Said people there, the city folk today, they couldn't tell shit from clay. A ripening crop of stogie poles, there's no regrets when the memory roams. The earth is in me bones. In the First World War, took the shilling to fight the Hun. Mud up to his crutch in Flanders Field, and the gas eating at his lungs. He said me best mate died hanging on the barbed wire when the attack was through. Took some prisoners to HQ, shared a fag and a yarn or two. They was the same as me and you. And I asked old Ted what history meant as he sharpened his hedging shears. What a bloody cool question that is. I've lived it for 83 years. And I'd see him every year on Anzac Day, swilling beers down the Rex Hotel. And he'd laugh with his mates and go deep in thought. Where he went, even he couldn't tell. Said king and country, cock and bull, we were fighting for our lives. And the anger might have faded, still this feeling grabs me deep inside. Guess you could call it pride. There's a navvy on the line in the Nullarbor, the depression left its scars. Leaving coal steel rails in the burning sun, freezing beneath the stars. He said if you escape the Susso queues, you had a hell of a price to pay. And when time flowed like an open wound, I'd blow me dough on a Saturday, and I'd drink the pain away. I asked old Ted what history meant as he sharpened his hedging shears. What a bloody fool question that is. I've lived it for 83 years. Sunday arvo, he'd sit and talk over a dozen cold West End of what was gained, what was lost and would never come again. He said money, you know, comes and goes on booze and rent and fags. You can make a fortune on overtime, lose it all on the nags. But years of toil with a bunch of mates, you know it leaves you satisfied. Though we never moved a mountain, sure gave it a try. Pick the wheat from the chaff and the steel from the scurf and the honest man from a liar. If wisdom came by other names, Ted was earth and fire. And on the day old Ted died, no one would have known. He was buried in a pauper's grave. He lived and died alone. And the 737s roared overhead with the drone of the angry roads. And there seemed a pause for just a while, and the silence was heard around for miles. And the silence was heard for miles.